I kind of wanted to fix my noise gate, but whatever. Fuck the police. And their little dog, too. I would prefer not to fuck dogs, though. Just my personal preference. Let's see how the map is. Same old build. Rust level is 2 days. So, not that bad. Let's see if I can actually bring myself to use line of sight when I'm outnumbered. 3 bars of blue. That's not a good sign. That is very much not a good sign. They're gonna be doing the try-hard thing again, those damn DC. Fools. Let's see what's going on today. Survey says? Could be worse. We don't have Chow, though. And KC is under attack. So, they might try to get Arians. Maybe. Do I care? Not really. I really don't care that much. AD is still gonna be useless again. I don't know why they've been asleep. Still doing absolutely jack shit. And we have Ales, so that's not gonna be fun. I guess I could go to Nickel. And please, if there's any audio issues, I'd appreciate it if you told me. That would be nice. Let's see what the weather is today, other than rain. Now, this VOD is gonna get muted because I'm listening to jazz today. But I'm just gonna upload it to YouTube. And I don't think it'll get muted there. Not through Twitch, just manually. Copyright claims? Yeah, whatever. I don't make money from YouTube anyway. Fuck it. Yep, they're fighting at Nickel. Some reds, too. Those Imperials yell at me. They always yell at me. The zone looking fun. Push doing some silly Zerg things in chat. Warm up. I guess I should just take it slow. Be stealthy and all that. I am a Nightblade after all. That is what I'm supposed to do. As much as I hate it. hell does that sound? Is that my gore? What are they doing? Oh. I guess there's someone up there. I don't know what to do if they're blue. I don't know if I should kill them or not. I should try to alley with them a little bit. Nope, they're red. Fuck it. Another Magblade, even. That's just one person, so they're probably gonna easily be able to kill them. Unless they're really incompetent. But if they're solo in, I kinda doubt it. Oh, it's two people. Okay, I'm disappointed. Ruurok, I think I know that guy. They're being boring. They don't even have the place capped! What are they trying to do if they don't have the place capped? You're not gonna get anyone there. Come on, there's two of you. Stop being babies. Alright, let's see how the awesome blue's doing. Hello! Remember to take it slow. Oh, yeah, that's pretty big. Try to go in too hard. I hear a sniper. Oh, back there. If I attack from over here, then I'm just gonna get more blues coming in. I can... Hello, sleeper. Nice to see you. Not exactly the warm-up I was hoping for, but, you know, I'll eat a strawberry. Oh, what the actual Christ? Who's there? Come on. Fucking 1v1 me. Fresh fuck are they doing? Why do you have Radiant Mage Light up if you're not gonna fucking attack me? You're gonna take me out of stealth, but you're not gonna do anything about it? Oh, blue's on the move. Let's see who I can fight. That's a lot of them. It's making me a little nervous. I'll see what I can do, though. This guy. No. Stamina on the mount. Couldn't knock him off. Hi there. That might have been the Radiant Mage Light guy, actually. Whose mark was that, though? I don't have it slotted. That ain't me. Very curious. Oh, there's Mark. Okay. Oh, God. That was too many. Fucking starting with Soul Assault. God. Fucking circlets. Fucking circlets! Ah! I'm not mad. I'm just angry. See, this is the issue with playing Magblade. Everyone expects Stamblades because they're so goddamn popular. So everybody's ready to counter stealth. Even though Magblade is incredibly uncommon. So everyone's countering me. Despite me not being overused. Life's hard, man. That was just about the Pearson mark, by the way, not the Soul Assault. Everyone runs Soul Assault. All Zergs run Soul Assault. Arms under attack. I don't give a fuck. Oh, sure, now they fucking capped it. Slow ass fucking duo. Hello, Okeksu. Smianpai. Thank you for coming into my stream and saying hello. Hello. You don't say hello. That doesn't fucking work. You don't say the W and then the L's. That's not... No, that's stupid. I'm gonna ban you for that, fucker. That's fucked up. How the fuck you say hello? Yeah. The bug skill is this one. My scream. Supposedly, though it's never happened to me before, you get locked into CC. You can't escape it. When you get feared. I don't know how many people that complain about it actually do have that bug. Or if they just didn't notice that they- Hello! I swear to- You little shit! You're gonna pussy out, aren't you? They're just gonna stealth away. They're not gonna wanna fight me. Come here, you little bitch. No, they want none of this. I hate Ballista. I thought that my stealth worked. Ugh, I should lose to baddies like that. That's the second time I've died to a channeled ult. Shut up. I don't know if stealth in on Ballista works. Oh hey, there's people at the door. Knock knock. Open up the door. And hop. Get that one person! To be fair, I've done this before, just not on popular keeps. What the fuck are you doing? You're not even having your shield up. Fucking- If you're gonna solo, don't be a scrub! Yeah, essentially. So many cowards. Oh, there's some people on this side? What the fuck are you- of people doing. And he didn't break free. Bugged! Bugged skill! Not fair! Overpowered! Zoss, please fix. I'm guessing he was just like zonked out or something because he was on his fucking ballistas. He did not give a fuck. Well, back to the fuck zone. I just wish that yellow was awake. They ain't taking shit. I just wanna hang out this bridge, right here. That's fun. But we have this, so there's no action over there. Why are they taking BRK? What the fuck are you guys doing? Weirdos. Walking simulator. But only if you die multiple times like I do. There's a camp up there. Maybe it was those two guys again. Oh. Oh. Yeah, they did something alright. Yeah, they zerged them. There were two of them and they just fucking zerged their ass. Oh. Here's one of them. Should I save them? They're just gonna zerk me if I try to help them, but whatever. Yeah. on, tiny baby. Come on, gun! Fuck you! What's a blue? I'm out of magicka. Oops. Well, that's not good. Whatever. I'm gonna stand around like an idiot. I'm at least gonna jump around like an idiot. Hi, blue. Yeah, that's certainly a fight. I'm gonna try to have some fun by cutting off blue. They even thanked me. At least I think that was them. I didn't look at their name, the person who I helped. Hey! No! Okay, fine. Cock. Oh, are they just sitting on that hill? No, that was a wolf. God damn it. I need to save some magicka. Yep, this is what it's like when you're not a vampire. Welcome to hell. Really hate being vamp, though. I do not like getting obliterated like DKs. I don't know if I should actually go up there or not, or just stand around here. Didn't I kill this guy already? They're a tiny baby. Yeah. Oh! The Nightblade. Hello! And I still have Pierce Mark up, which means I'm gonna get absolutely obliterated. Okay, not many are chasing me. I think I can... Okay, Pierce Mark ran out. I can do this. Just don't be a baddie. And I'll be fine. Oh, fuck. Okay, I need shade. Shade, shade. Don't do it! Shade, please! Shade! I couldn't put down my shade. Damn it. I could have escaped that. Shade's so finicky, though. So annoying that you have to target someone to use it. Might be fun people to fight up there. If they're not sieging, then it just means it's like either a small group or one person that's baiting people out for fun. I might bite the bait. Unless someone's, yeah, they're already dead. Blech. Ugh, map's so boring right now. It's like nowhere else to go. Fucking hate Chow. Another camp up. Don't know how big that EP group is that's hanging out over there. They must be, like, more than that, two people that I saw, though. If they're... I already killed that guy. Oh, come on! And dead. Oops. I don't attack people to fight, to finish them off. I fight them so I can... I just fight the most dangerous one. If someone's getting owned, they're not dangerous. Did I dodge those bugs? I think I dodged those bugs. Yeah, I should have done that. I didn't have my gun up. Spam that shield, spam that shield. How much magicka do you even have? Spam that uppercut, spam that uppercut. Almost there. Got the SW up. I can do that. Oh, come on! Damn leaves. And why are you not... Like, dude, you can... Just because... You're not trying to burst me doesn't mean you can't let the bugs hit. Just let the bugs hit. It's fine. Like, it's fine. You're not gonna follow up on that? Come on. Come on, dude. You're a mess. I'm out of stamina because I'm dumb. And a fool. And he's pulling me up. Ugh. And I... Oh, come on! You eat a dick, bro. I escort. I fought him in a tournament earlier. And oh, come on, stop! Put the shields down, sir. Why aren't you stunned? Put the shields down, son. Put them down. You don't need those many. Can't even kill me, dude. Please. God, I'm so fucking tired of them. Just fucking die already. Like, I'll fight anyone else. Literally anyone. They're gonna zerk up. Yeah, that's a lot. They're fucked. If they don't have any friends around, I might rest. Or if some of them decide to bugger off while fighting. Because as it is now, there's too many around. If they all jump me, I'd die. Maybe like this, though? Where's my gun? I thought that I casted it like 3 times. Why am I so squishy? I should really use stealth more. Oh, come on, I can't target them. Okay. Bye. Come on, you little bitch! Bit. 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 Okay. Rocks! Rock gameplay. No, oh, they're gone. Okay. Sorry about that. Like, come on, I can't even tank 2 people. What am I even wearing heavy for? Are taking that camp, which means that might not be a lot coming out of here. No, there's something going on. Probably yellows versus blues. Yep. Who should I pick off? What? Who? Literally much. You! Our little shit was not healing yourself. You should die. Okay, this guy next. Oh, fuck me. Dude. Okay. Fuck you! Oh my fucking... Why is it so... Is this like some smog bug or something? Is there just a permanent radiant mage light over there somewhere? What the fuck is happening? That is so fucking stupid. That's the second time that's happened. I don't show myself and someone's holding up a radiant mage light for no fucking reason. Perfectly cloaked, no one knew I was there. They had no reason to have radiant mage light up. Doesn't make any fucking sense. PvE pots, which means I'm gonna have less stamina. But I might be able to spam this. Can I use it in cloak? Now maybe I'll actually be able to kill people. Who starts on this? 22? What? Why is that so low? That's not around. I thought that it was higher. Very weird. No. Oh, fuck, they're sieging now. Fucking DC, stop zerging for 2 goddamn seconds, please. Zerg your way to victory like 3 thingies in a row. Camp seasons? Fucking. Maybe I go in row. They're capping it right now, which means that the door is down. Which means that if I can get in there in time. I don't give a fuck. Who put a storm atronach on me? What the fuck? Oh, wait. Oh, no, they beat him. Okay. How did they open the door? Why does it show that? Why is he so tanky? Well, at least the yellows managed to fight him off, so that means that's still gonna be fun here a little bit longer. My question is, what do I do? If I go in between Nickel and Row, then it's just gonna be a wave of blue. So, I think that the best plan might Oh, fuck you. I thought that I slotted Purge. Where's my goddamn Purge? Purge, please come back. They're looking for me. I don't give a fuck. They're a scrub. There. Good fight. See, that's what Purge is for. Getting tiny, tiny dots off of you. Hey, come back. Mia! I wanna fight Mia. Hi, Mia. I gotta try to fight Matt when I'm right next to their fucking keep. I'm dumb. I am dumb and a fool. Wait, what? Okay. When the fuck did they do that? Wait, that means the bridge is gonna be fun. Yes! Bridge time! Bridge time! Time. I should really learn how to hold the block button. So used to fucking Dark Souls though, I never want to hold it. I just want to roll instead. Fucking opposite in this game, though. Blocking's the smarter idea than rolling. What? They have any- oh, okay. DC does not launch up. Who the fuck are you? Get away from me. That was weird. Okay, that was an odd choice for you, but whatever. Healer. They're scared of me. They saw me. Yeah, they just stealthed. I can find them, though. Here! Nope, okay. Nice try. Oh wait, I thought that the pet was another person. Okay, nothing to be scared of, I got this. Just two sorks. It's not an issue, they're not gonna do too much damage, especially for a light armor build like me. Wow, especially you. Jesus Christ, my man. Oh wait, no, you're not a sork. What the fuck was that? That was weird. Whatever. Good enough for me. There's gonna be at least 20 yellows coming at me at this exact moment. So, I guess I should do some shadow image hijinks in the tower. There they are. No, wait, was that a red? I saw a bit. Oh, no, they're yellow. That's the same scrub as before. Oh, nice RNG. They're being a little tanky bitch like this. Sure, now you know how to press the roll button. Purge, press the purge button, there you go. That's how it's done. Alright. Oh, fucking hell. Alright, I got this. Just kill the nightblade. There we go. Image there. They put down a siege shield for some fucking reason. Oh, come on! now there's a healer. I knew this was gonna happen. Alright, this isn't working. Oh great, now there's someone else. I wanted to solo this, you dumb bitches! Well, that was fun while it lasted. I'm dope, bro. Now I wait at these rocks. Like that, a CP-27. I know how to press that fucking roll button. However, okay, never mind. I am superior because I know how to hold the block button. I recently learned how. Oh, come on. What? Resources, yeah. It was making me nervous. Kinda lost them. Whatever. Good fight regardless. I got fucked and I deserve to get fucked. I heard a yell. Who is out here? Oh. Hey, guess what? This guy? Yeah, them. They can eat dick. Damn it. Always takes longer than I expect. Here's Meta again. Fucking shield spam. Piece of garbage. Yeah, you better. You broke fucking rope. You broke fucking rope. Oh, bitch! Oh, bitch! I'm using light armor now. You can't do shit! SW up. Woo. Yeah, agreed. He got annoyed of him running. Alright, time to kill some actually fun. This guy walking! Hop him! And sniped! Oh fuck! God damn it. There they go. Guy that owned me. I wanna fight them again sometime, but they are going too fast. And my bullets too slow. Yeah, you know what? Fuck this guy. He's a fucking little shit. I'm gonna kick his ass. He's a little scrub. And, oh, wait, I thought that. Strafing! It's too powerful! Please nerf! God, you. Can't honestly think that I'm over here, Kenny. What are you buffing up for, little shit? What are you? What is? I guess they just want to fight the people at the bridge, but it doesn't look like they're doing much of anything. I don't know. I guess that they might be at the farm on the other side there. Or something. Like, come on, the bridge is open, guys. It's the fun zone. The bridge! You can't say no to the bridge! Yeah, whatever. Like, even if that meta guy is such a fucking little baby who runs away all the time, at least he knows where it's fun. The bridge. Someone's taking the farm. There's absolutely nothing here. Oh wait, no, here's someone. Hi! Oh, there's some people up there. Okay. Gotta be here. Whatever. Is that the only guy up there? I guess they're trying to cut it off. And I wanted to learn how to fight mad DKs better, but there gotta be someone farming up here. There gotta be two people. Two people farming up here. Rest in piss, AD Stamblades. Oh, level 27! Oh. Baby! Run away. Baby! So bad for them. One like equal one prayer. These duoers are so aggressive, so violent. Can't believe them. They show no mercy. Even to the poor tiny AD Stamblades. You've done no wrong. kept this too. Yeah. Yes. The only fun's over there again. I mean, I guess I could have helped defend the scroll, but whatever. You know what? Fuck it. If AD isn't gonna defend this place, we might as well just fucking cap it. I don't give a fuck anymore. Maybe we'll attract people then. It's this boy! This absolute fucking scrub. The worst stamp light of all time. And he plays non-stop. Oh, I thought that was his ult. And I was like, what? You have a Destro staff now? This guy's a mess. Nope, light armor. The main problem with that guy, worst AD Stamblade NA, is that he's fucking impossible to hit because he's such a goddamn coward. Like, even for a Stamblade. You never know when he's just cloaking because he wants to use, what's it called again? Not Lotus Fan. Fucking, whatever the other morph is. Ambush! Ambush. If he's cloaking because he wants to use Ambush and then Fear and then Incap. Or if he's just gonna run away. It can be, it's like RNG. You never know when he's gonna just decide, nope, that's enough. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die because I am bad. It's just a mystery. You never know. When will his cowardice get the better of him? You just don't know. There he is, getting owned by a rando. As it should be. Everything is right with the world. Well, should. And I want to fight people. Oh, it's cut off too. Oh, here he is, again. The scrub himself. His damage is awful too. It's amazing. His build is just terrible. And death. And no, he's gonna run away. Like he do. Oh. No. He's just so bad. And now he's gonna run away because there's someone else here. He is so awful. I just feel bad using any skills. I'm not rolling, I'm not walking. Okay, now I am. I don't have my gun up because— okay, that one's my incompetence. This guy is awful. Okay, here's someone else. Thank you. Please let me kill someone else. So fucking incompetent! Yeah, he probably ran away now. Nope, he's still here. He's got nothing better to do. to run in, like, Shackleblaker or fucking Amberplasm or some shit. Maybe he's running Seducer. There he goes. Again. As it was meant to be. Best Stamblade damage in it. Yep. This guy. Anyone off, which is why he can't kill anyone unless he's in a group. Now die. He hasn't even noticed. Get a load of this guy, Cam. What a fucking mess. God damn. This poor guy. I feel bad, but he's also an asshole. Oh god, Discord, please. You know I shouldn't disable the streamer mode. There he is. A very special boy. He still thinks he's stealthed! For using it, but at the same time, it's hilarious. What? Well, oh, they respawned. Goddamn mess. Okay. Oh, hey, they actually took a scroll. Wow. It's still broken a little bit. Oh, come on. Yeah, at least it's not nearly as much as it used to be. Stand blades. .jpg. Oops. That's the wrong one. Ambush into that keep! No, okay. I still thought that counts, really. Healing that damn NPC. Hot damn! Oh, hey, we got a full squad here now. Usually I'm not cool with hanging out with other people, but I like the Sedge Boys. Sedge Boys are fun. They're my bros. Nice Dawnbreaker. Good fight. Stand blades. Stand blades. These are fun boys. You're sitting up there. Getting them ballistas out. Hi, Invel. Oh, he's just hanging out. You wanna fight? Okay. Whoever that is, did not give a fuck. Yeah, he doesn't have enough shields to have that little health. Where's my... I don't remember where my... Why? My buttons didn't work. Okay. I just stopped attacking, I guess. Game just decided, nope. No more skills. It's time to stop. No shield. No cloak. I didn't even attempt a cloak. Like, we match cloak. It's not gonna work most of the time, but at least the animation goes off. At least you try. That orc. Yeah, that's orc. Orc, 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 orc. Or was it for orc? I don't remember. I never remember. Is it orc, 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 orc? Or orc, 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 orc? It's like a seal. Mm, they didn't get the scroll very far before losing it. They tried. And that's what counts. Hello! Get over here, you little bitch! Yeah, you press that roll button! You press that roll button because you can't do anything because I revealed your location. Yep, you press that roll button. You press that roll button! There you go, baby! Press the fucking button! You press the fucking button! You press it! You press the button! You press that roll button! Figures. This is why you slot Pearson, Mark. When you're fighting AD, because otherwise you will never be able to kill the coward stand blades. Oh, Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Okay, I guess they brought the boys now. What the fuck are they? Who are they? What are they doing? Who do they see? Oh, that's 40k health. I don't give a fuck. Good fight. Who are they fighting? Oh, I guess there's someone. How fucked are they? On a scale of 1 to 10. Oh, they're... No, they got caught. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Oh, it's Cody! Okay. Didn't see who it was. He's... decent player. He does YouTube content, I guess. He, is certainly doing a thing. My god. I'll assist. I assisted. My god! I don't know how he does it. Oh, fuck you, Radiant Mage Light ass motherfucker. Ow. Yeah. He does it. Splat Tim. No, he does it because you can press the roll button while also healing. With... Vigor. So you see, friends, every STAM class can survive if you just press the roll button. And here's the one where most scrubs get it wrong. You press the roll button while you have vigor up. That's the key. You forget about that, and you die. Good fun. Actually, I'm gonna check if my audio's even working. Yeah, it's working, okay. Because that happened once before, I thought I had audio because fucking OBS was showing it, but I didn't. Lost hours of footage. I don't want to do that shit again. A mess. Hello. There they go. A champion. The Speedy Mins.
Radio.
Oh, it's already flagged. Oh, I was late. Whatever. Here's Moon Man again. They are a broski. What's going on over here? What's this? Oh, that's a Stamplar. Here's Invel again. I'm sorry, Invel, but you said the N-word. Oop. Wrong bar. Wow, that guy's getting fucked. Oh, come on, where's my gun? This guy, for his fucking stamp bar, has no health. Nani the fuck? What the fuck was that purple thing? What was that? Purple? Purple. Okay. Here we are. Back at Ales. With the squad. We done, boys. There's Mayhem again. Fuck you, NPCs. That's why you kill the NPCs. Again. there's the lag. 300 ping, boys. We in there. Try weaving now, motherfucker! Okay. Might be taking the lumber mill. I'll be taking the mine. And I'll be sieging. Because goddammit, I already got over here. I'm gonna bring people here. I'm gonna fucking force them to come over here. Oh. Okay. I think that they're familiar chips were. I don't remember. This is taking forever to flip, so it's only one person. Behold! It's me, your worst nightmare! Oh, what the fu- oh, they flipped. You're dead, though. Okay, bye. Good fight. So fast. That was weird. I do not know how to handle taking flags if someone's there. I haven't done it that often. Not used to it. I guess what most people do is just sit in the fucking tower, but I do not have the patience for that. I just don't. My one weakness. Waiting. Oh, hey, BRK is under attack. See the amount of fun, boys. Not a lot. That's a lot. Perspective. It's a thing. What? Open the There we go. Alright, let's go, boys. We in there. We got a real champ doing some things. Being a DK, as DKs do. Oh god. Yeah, I overextended. My bad. My bad. I can't cloak for no discernible reason whatsoever. Where's my shade? It's back there. That was a mistake. We in there, and I don't want to be in there. I should really keep better track of where my shade is. Underestimated how many people they had over there. And how many people we had on top of that. And door's open. Let's see how this mess goes. Bless this mess. Have a shield. Just for you. Wow, wow! Yeah, that's like. Yeah, that's like. Yep, yep, that's gameplay. That's gameplay, baby. You know it. Not even gonna use your shield. Come on. Little cunslet. Yeah, they're getting owned. They failed this push. They fucked it. Hey. What the fuck did you attack me for? In my own home! Let's get that tick, boys. What? Oh, fucking RNG miss. I hate it. Good fight. But really? That is a baby tick. I'm mad. Mad at video games. Nice. Eh? I'm seeing things. Oh, fuck. Okay. TV ears! How much was that? Overload light attack. 8k. Overload light attack. 11k. That's PvE gameplay, boys. Yeah, the thing about PvE ears in this game is that if you're in a PvP build, it means you have good defense and good offense. If you're a PvEer, you have good offense. And that's it. But it's really good offense. Which means, even if you're fighting a PvEer, you need to watch your fucking back. Because they can nuke you if you're dumb. and they take the farm back. Okay, what the fuck's AD doing? Where they at? They give up? Yeah, it's... Sounds like a pretty solid strategy, but I'm kind of bad at it, honestly. I saw a red. Not EP red, enemy red. Whatever. Huh. It's Mist! Everyone's favorite bully. The worst stand blade of all time. Spam and poison injection. What a god gamer. There's Mist. Now he's dead because I marked him. And he doesn't know how to play without him, with Mark on him. Other than run away for his goddamn life. He runs so fast. Goddamn. It's his greatest skill, running away. Hey, gameplay. Wait, are they just fighting zombies now? It's just someone getting zerged. I don't know who it is, but I'll fight them. They're all tanky people, though. If they die, I might be fucked. Oh, come on! Okay, gameplay. Where's my gun? Oh, okay, now I'm dead. Goodbye, friends. I am gone. Oh! Okay, I could've teleported away if I had, like, one more second. I was afraid that I wouldn't teleport far enough. And I'd still be in the hurricane. Which means I wouldn't be able to cloak away. A different outfit today, but I don't know what should I wear. Can't really go wrong with naked. And I do like the thicker man mask. I need to take off the chevron marks though. There we go. Now, I don't know if I should just hang around out in the fields over here, the sedge fields, or if I should just go straight up to Sedge and spawn camp people at the gate. A mystery. AD is asleep. Oh, hi! Oh no, it's level 31. God. Are they a twink? No, they were spam wrong. Not competent. Ew. Well. Might as well speed this up if we're gonna be doing this. Ages. Might not put them away. Bullies! Bunch of bullies! Yeah, I guess I should be bored and try to snipe them or something. Hello! Yep. They tried, and that's what counts. Only two sieges here now. Plus I'm in light armor, so I can't really siege right. I'll just get sniped to death. So, on that note, I guess I'll just... maybe over here? Sure. I don't think I can do it from that angle. Maybe this one? Thankful that he's taking the siege because I don't want to walk around this fucking pillar. That's annoying. Oh, nice leaving. Walking in a triangle? Yeah, sure, whatever. Around this pillar? Eh. I would rather not. Why are they getting owned? All damn guys. Bad at this. Oh, hi there! What a god gamer. Stam Warden gameplay. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm sucking my dick. Almost there. Little bit more. And soon the cancer will end. God, there's so many up there and none of them are attacking us down here. That is pathetic. It's just depressing. Once we break the gate, then everybody's just gonna get fucked. But I guess we'll find out what happens on today's episode of Dragon Ball Z. Old joke! Old joke! Bad joke! That's the kind of joke my dad would like, actually. Or are they winning? on the run. Frame rate so low. Where the hell is everyone else? Where did they go? What the fresh fuck? Okay, yeah, exactly what I thought happened. Happened. Fuck. Stunned at the wrong time. Yeah, too many of them were scrubs and waiting around, so I figured that they'd just get wiped once we open the door. Very predictable situation, but I went in there anyway. Don't know where the fuck the rest of EP was, though. Guess nobody liked going to Sedge these days. Fucking millennials! They were at BRK or Arnis. You know, relevant places. God, it's so boring today. I guess it's 'cause it's Tuesday or something. Not many people around, slow hour. All that. And more. Yeah, I guess I'll stop streaming. I'm getting bored of PvP right now. Nothing to do. Everyone's sleepy. Nothing's happening. Thanks for watching. Get out of my house. Thank you.